You're gonna lay on your back. You're gonna take your hands and put it behind your thigh, just as shown. What you're gonna do is try to pull your hands up towards you, keeping your elbows down so you don't hurt your neck, but you're also gonna try to fight by pushing your leg away from you. So you're not really moving anything. You're gonna hold everything still, but you're gonna feel that pulling in that hamstring and glute. You might even feel it in your low back.